Jan de Klerk on assignment. This time taking his lens to the seedy parts of Johannesburg. His passion for capturing images and telling a story made this veteran cameraman one of the best in the field.
We worked together from 1993 until 2007 for 14 years. And we've probably produced about 50 television documentaries, Jan and myself, from half an hour to 2 hour special documentaries for mainly special assignment.
He worked with many award-winning journalists, including Jacques Poe. Together, they scooped several awards of producing for special assignment.
As staff and management at SABC were deeply shocked and saddened by Jan's untimely passing away, Jan was passionate and committed to his craft. In fact, he stands among the best camera people we've ever had at the SABC.
I think, first of all, my impression of Jan was always that of a mentor. He's been an incredible mentor for junior journalists and producers in the field. He had an incredible ability to convey knowledge in a very patient way.
I remember him as somebody that was always neatly dressed with a jacket. I remember him as somebody that's always friendly and always made time for a joke.
Investigative journalism ran through their veins. Assignments varied from the Rwanda genocide to a drug smuggling route through Eastern and Southern Africa. To many, a mentor and role model. De Klerk leaves behind his wife and a 2-year-old daughter.